need to combine multiple clips into one seamless video. Whether you're merging interviews, creating a highlight reel, or stitching a simple shoot day, FFmpeg gives you two ways to achieve this. One, if all of the formats and codecs are matching, and another way, if they're not. Let's get into both. Gonna have two different ways to do this. First one is if your video files have the same codec, resolution, frame rate, container, all that good stuff. We're gonna be working out of the multi underscore same folder here. So this one, surfing. Alrighty, great. So we're gonna concatenate all these together. The way to do that in FFmpeg is you're gonna create a text file. And that's gonna be our input in our terminal for FFmpeg. So there's a good shortcut in Mac where you can right click and hit option, and you can copy the four items as path names, and they're absolute paths, and then I'm just going to paste those here. You can automate this very easily if you wanted to, the creation of this text file, but for kind of learning purposes here, we're just going to do it manually. So each one is going to be file, single quote, the absolute URL, or you could do relative, but for this one we're going to do absolute. I'm just going to highlight each one, put in single quotes, put a file. Alrighty. Then I'm going to hit Command S for save. And so you see here, it's all good. So this is kind of what we want. We're going to go to our terminal here. Again, if you don't have FFmpeg installed, you can easily do brew install FFmpeg or build it from source. Building it from source is a little bit more convoluted. Our command is going to be FFmpeg, dash F for format, and concat is for concatenation. Safe is a way to pull in a text file for security reasons, and then dash I is our input. So I'm actually going to copy the path name here just for an easier way of doing it. I could also drag it if I wanted to. And then this is just a stream copy, right? So we're just stitching everything together. So we're grabbing all streams, and we're just copying them into our output file. So I'm going to put S underscore output dot mp4 because that's what the base format is here. All right, I'm going to hit enter. Let's see. See what it outputted. And it looks like it all worked out. So it is in the order that you put it in that text file, but everything looks great. And that's how you stitch without re-encoding and if they're all the same format. For our second section of this, we're going to combine different kinds of video files or different flavors of video files, ones that have different codecs or different frame rates, different formats, anything like that. We have these two right here. One's in 25 frames per second. The other is in 30 frames per second. So we have this one and the surfing one. So no text file for this. We're just going to be doing this in the terminal. And we're going to have two inputs here. I'm just going to drag these over. It's easier this way. We're going to do our second input. Great. So we have our two inputs here. Now we are going to write a filter map or a complex filter. Maybe two quotes. And it's going to be a bunch of square brackets and a bunch of things that might look a little foreign, but just bear with me. That is going to be the video stream of the first input. And we're going to do the audio stream of the first input. Now we are going to do the video stream of the second input, and then the audio stream of the second input. The one is for index one. Then we're going to tell the filter to concat. The N is for the number of streams. V equals one. So two streams into one video stream, then one audio stream. Pipe that into out. It's almost like a variable out V plus out A, which is output, video output audio. Close quotes there. We're going to map each one into this new video file. Out V. And then map quotes, square brackets, out A. And then we're going to do D underscore output. So for different. And then we are going to run this. Let's just make sure. Looks good to me. All right, let's run it. And this one is encoding as well, as you see. This is why it's taking a little bit, but there we go. We do have to re-encode just because they're different formats, different codecs. We wouldn't be able to stream copy. So let's check this one out. That looks good. That's the first file that it's our first input. And here's our second input. So that works for kind of mismatched clips. And that's it. Now you can join video clips in seconds with FFmpeg. For more short, powerful media tips, hit like and subscribe. See you in the next one.